This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Kid Chan, born 15 January 1978 in Kuala Lumpur, is an international wedding photojournalist, portrait and celebrity photographer from Malaysia. He was the first Malaysian to be accepted as a member of the Wedding Photojournalist Association WPJA, and was named by Malaysian Tatler as one of the 100 people you must know in Asia. Chan is often credited as a pioneer in Malay wedding photojournalism. Notable high-profile personalities photographed by Chan include Tan Sri Dr. Zeddy Actor Aziz, Governor of Bank Negara Malaysia, Cherie Blair, wife of former British Prime Minister Tony Blair, actor Jackie Chan, business tycoon Tan Sri Dr. Francis Yeo, model Elle Macpherson, and designer Jimmy Choo. The media often refers to him as one of Malaysia's most sought-after wedding photographers. In 2013, he published his first book, Kid Chan's Guide to the Business of Photography in 2013, which went to number 1 in the Malaysian bestsellers list. Contents: 1 Life and Career, 2 Book, 3 Accolades, 4 Speaking Engagements, 5 References, 6 External Links. Life and career. Raised in Kuala Lumpur, the capital of Malaysia, Chan attended the Sri Sempaka School before pursuing a degree in international business from Curtin University of Technology in Perth, Australia. He began his working life in the corporate world before taking up photography after 2 years as an executive assistant in the corporate sector. Chan became burnt out and decided to take up an apprenticeship at a photography studio under the mentorship of T.S. Lim of Studio 88. Chan with Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad, former Prime Minister of Malaysia in 2000, through a management buyout, he took over a company called Portrait One. The company was later rebranded as Kid Chan Studio, originally focused on corporate photography. Along the way, Chan agreed to take photographs of his clients' children's weddings. He has since photographed many high-profile royalty, politicians, artists and celebrities. Chan has photographed numerous celebrities, including being the exclusive photographer for the weddings of television personality Paula Malai Ali and Tengku Kudan, and songstress Siti Nurhaliza and Khalid Jiwa. He was also the official photographer for the royal wedding of Tengku Islahuddin Jafar and Sophia Erika Lane, and these photos were used in an exclusive cover story in Harper's Bazaar. Other notable high-profile personalities he has photographed include Tan Sri Dr. Zeddy Actor Aziz, Governor of Bank Negara Malaysia, Cherie Blair, wife of former British Prime Minister Tony Blair, and actor Jackie Chan. Chan was commissioned to take the cover shot of Millionaire Asia, which featured business tycoon Tan Sri Dr. Francis Yeo. Other celebrities photographed by Chan include Elle Macpherson, Jimmy Choo, Jeslina Hashim, Tunku Myra Madiha and Shalene Chia in a photography competition organized by the History Channel in 2009. The grand prize offered was a photography session worth RM10,000 with Chan in 2010. His collection of images of 3 cancer survivors and their families were exhibited in 50 Courts Malaysia stores nationwide, as part of an exhibition to raise funds for the National Cancer Society of Malaysia NCSM through its Hope for Our Children campaign in the same year. He was invited to photographically document the shooting of Britain's Next Top Model Cycle 6 in Episode 11, which was filmed in Kuala Lumpur in 2011. Chan was invited to be a judge for the Malaysia's Online Fashion Entrepreneurs Weekend MOFEW, together with Amber Chia in 2012. He was appointed ambassador for Mencare, supported by GE. Mencare is an initiative by Pfizer Malaysia and the National Council of Women's Organizations NCWO Malaysia. It aims to educate men on breast cancer and how it affects families, as well as to gather men's support for breast care, health of their spouses and female members of their families. Chan is married to Sherlyn Lim, a chartered accountant, and they have 2 daughters and a son. Their names are Faith Chan, Adira Chan, and Joshua Aquila Chan. Book Chan at the launch of Kid Chan's Guide to the Business of Photography at Sunway University. Chan published his first book, Kid Chan's Guide to the Business of Photography, in 2013. The book contains 11 chapters, and covers topics that deal with setting up a photography business. It is the first photography business book written from a Malaysian perspective. The book is part of the MPH Masterclass series from publisher MPH, which is a collection of books by experts adults who want to share their experiences. The book shot up to the number one position on the MPH bestsellers list in the nonfiction category for the week ending the 16th of June 2013. It remained on the bestseller list and was the number one selling book for the month of June 2013. Accolades: Chan presenting an image to a cancer survivor and his family in support of the Hope for the Children campaign for the National Cancer Society of Malaysia. Chan was the first Malaysian to be accepted as a member of the US-based Wedding Photojournalist Association WPJA, and was named by Malaysian Tatler as one of the 100 people you must know in Asia in 2006. In the same year, Le Prestige magazine named him in their Top 40 Under 40 list. Chan is often credited as a pioneer in Malay wedding photojournalism. The media often refers to him as one of Malaysia's most sought-after wedding photographers. In 2008, Tiger Tales, the official magazine of Tiger Airways, named him in their annual list of trailblazers across Asia and Australia. In the same year, he was named as one of Malaysia's most influential youth entrepreneurs under 30 by Youth Entrepreneur. In 2011, Glam, Malaysia premier lifestyle luxury magazine, listed Chan as the only photographer in their top choice for luxury wedding vendors, citing in-depth knowledge of Malay wedding culture and protocol. In 2012, he was the only Asian photographer to be listed in Condé Nast's Brides UK's Top 20 Extremely Talented Destination Wedding Photographers in the World feature. Chan has received numerous accolades from the media, and has been featured in Harper's Bazaar, The Edge, The New Straits Times, Persona Pengantin, Harian Metro, and Prestige magazine. Chan was also featured in the inaugural edition of August Man magazine speaking engagements. Chan has been invited as a motivational and photography speaker at numerous conferences and workshops. In 2009, he was invited as a guest speaker for the One Malaysia Entrepreneurship Month, which was organized by Sunway University College in collaboration with the Higher Education Ministry. In 2010, together with award-winning director Yasmin Ahmad, Chan was invited as a speaker at TEDx Kuala Lumpur. References: Carrot, Kid Chan, official Facebook page. Facebook retrieved 4 January 2012. Chan retrieved 7 January 2012. Carrot, bestsellers. The Star, 23 June 2013. Retrieved 17 July 2013. Carrot, August Man 1-1-74 September 2006.